So far I've seen God and the Holy Spirit's been in everyone I've talked to so far.
So we went to the park and we were able to meet someone that we had earlier been waiting for that had been shy and didn't come up. So we were able to meet him and he came back to the site with us and we got to meet him. Otherwise we might not have been able to.
I think that's something that was really cool that I got to see, how God was sort of putting us there in a place to be able to, I guess he would say, mentor these kids and show them how God loves them while also using sports, something that's like common in any language.
You know? He's been showing me a lot of joy and patience because that's like things that I struggle with at home, and I definitely think that's why he wanted me to come here.
God's just telling me that, you know, life doesn't depend on schedules. Life is about living and not just fulfilling roles.
Some people are given more blessings so that they can use them to bless others who don't have maybe as much. And so, yeah, God has just been working through everyone around me and hopefully me too. My heart has been so blessed this week, and I've learned so much about myself and about God and about these kids and about everything, and I feel like that my point of coming here was not to help someone else, it was for them to help me.